What's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. So ngayon, mayroon naman tayong i-review at ito ay tinatawag na NANING9. Ito ay isang app na kung saan pwede kang mag-deposit at mag-withdraw ng USDT at kung saan pwede kang mag-grab ng mga items wherein pwede kang makakuha ng commission. So before that, kailangan muna nating mag-register through their link at the description box below. Para mag-register, ilagay mo lang yung username mo, yung password, at saka i-confirm mo yung password mo. Then guys, change nyo lang yung code ng Philippines, then lagay nyo lang yung mobile phone ninyo, and then copy mo yung number dyan sa gilid to verify na hindi ka bot. Then click nyo lang yung register now. So ayan guys, after natin mag-register sa NANING9, dito tayo sa kanilang home. So dito sa home, makikita mo yung deposit at saka yung withdraw. Dito rin makikita yung business hall kagaya ng Go Shop, Unit 808, Lelong, meron ding Konga, Kaimu, at meron din ditong Lazada. Ayan. So dito sa bawat na shop na ito, meron ditong entry limit, level limit, daily order, at saka yung commission rate. So example, dito sa Unit 808, meron silang entry limit na 30, level limit is level 1, then meron din ditong daily order which is 35, and then commission rate na 0.3%. So scroll naman tayo dito sa ilalim. So dito sa ilalim, makikita mo yung company profile, promotion reward, beginner tutorial, invitation, VIP events, at saka yung financial. And then sa pinaka-ilalim, makikita mo naman yung user commission notifications. So next naman guys is itong order kung saan dito mo makikita yung mga commission mo. Ayan, mga accumulated order commission at saka yung accumulated team commission. So dito mo makikita yung mga items na nag-grab mo, like dito yung pending, completed, at saka yung canceled. So eto naman sa online, ito yung kanilang customer service wherein pwede kang mag-ask ng questions kapag may ma-encounter kang problems or issues while using this app. So ayan, meron silang customer service 1 at saka customer service 2. Ito naman guys is yung profile. Ayan, so dito makikita mo yung username mo at saka yung invitation code. Meron din ditong level kung anong level ka at saka available balance. Dito makikita mo rin yung personal info mo, yung order record, account details, team reports, announcements, friends invitation, app download, help guide, at saka yung update check. Dito rin sa profile, pwede ka ditong mag-deposit at saka mag-withdraw. So ayan guys, turuan ko naman kayo kung paano mag-recharge dito sa NANING9. So click nyo lang itong deposit, ayan, pwede ka ditong choose ng top-up method. It's either USDT TRC20 o kaya USDT ERC20. Then click nyo lang itong next. Ayan. So dito, pwede kang mag-choose kung ilang USDT yung itatop up mo dito sa NANING9. Meron ditong 30, 50, 100, 300. Ayan. So copy nyo lang itong deposit address. Then punta lang tayo sa Binance. So dito sa Binance, click nyo lang yung USDT. Then itong withdrawal, then itong send via crypto network. Then paste nyo lang yung address na kinapin nyo doon sa NANING9. Then sa network, choose nyo lang yung TRC20. Ayan, so confirm. Lagay nyo lang din yung amount kung ilan yung i-withdraw nyo. Ayan, so then after that, click nyo lang yung withdrawal. So screenshot nyo lang yung transaction certificate from Binance. Then upload nyo lang sa NANING9. Then click nyo lang yung confirm para makapag-recharge na kayo. So after natin makapag-recharge, pwede na tayo mag-grab ng mga orders. Ayan, so click nyo lang itong Unit 808. Then click nyo lang itong automatic grab. Wait for countdown. Ayan, wait nyo lang. Then after that, click nyo lang itong submit. So So ayan guys, mag-a-appear dyan yung available balance mo, yung commission, yung orders completed, ayan, dyan mo makikita sa today's achievements. Ayan, so complete lang natin itong 35 orders ng Unit 808. So dito sa NANING9, pwede kang maka-earn ng 100 USDT per day in 10 minutes. Depende sa kung anong pagpipilian mo sa business hall. And then, pwede ka ditong mag-establish ng own team mo, mag-encourage ka pa ng mga other players para if makabuo ka ng team, meron kang makukuhang team commission. So ayan siya guys. So ayan guys, after ilang grabs, meron kang makukuhang 9.36 na commission from 33 orders na na-complete. So ayan siya guys. So ubusin lang natin yung 35 na order limit sa Unit 808. So after mo ma-complete yung 35 orders, meron kang makukuhang 10.09 na commission. Ito naman guys is yung team report. Dito mo makikita yung team balance, yung team cash flow, yung team deposit, yung team withdrawal, team order commission, mga first time depositor, mga first level members, ayan, yung team size mo, yung new members today, at saka yung active members today. So kailangan mo lang guys is mag-invite ng friends para makabuo ka ng team. And then, may makukuha kang team commission. So guys, after natin makagrab ng orders, pwede na natin i-withdraw yung commission natin. So ayan, set lang natin yung payment method. Ayan, lagay nyo lang yung transaction password na gusto nyo. Then, add nyo na rin yung withdrawal method nyo. Ayan. So, lagay nyo lang yung real name, email, phone, address, yung ad type, yung network, at saka yung USDT TRC20 na address nyo from Binance. Then after that, lagay nyo lang yung transaction password ninyo, then click nyo lang itong submit. Then after that, pwede ka nang makapag-withdraw. So ilagay nyo lang yung amount na gusto ninyong i-withdraw. Then lagay nyo lang din yung transaction password, then click nyo lang itong confirm. So hintayin nyo lang guys na dumating sa inyong Binance account. So, ito yung withdraw record. Ayan. So, pwede mong ma-withdraw yung commission mo if nakapag-recharge ka ng 100 USDT para makapag-activate ka ng account mo. Then, after mong makapag-activate, pwede ka nang makapag-withdraw. So, ayan na nga guys. Invite a friend at makapag-deposit siya ng 100 USDT for the first time. Maaari kang makareceive ng 5 USDT. So, ano pang hinihintay mo? Join NANING9 and begin working from home today. Hindi ko masisigurado na this app is legit and profitable, kaya do your own research para magkaroon ng idea about sa NANING9. That's all for today. Ayo!